think that was something.
It's a shotgun.
Oh, no.
Hey!
Let's see him!
No escape!
Oh, really? Clear. Let's see what we've got here.
There you are.
Finders keepers. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Hello again. Really building up my calluses this trip. Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier. A bit more involved. Getting somewhere. Huh. Each dial rotates separately. I'll come back to you. Join in on the fun. Thank you. And that makes 11.
Right.
11 Hoysala kings, 11 tokens. Shall we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am. I'd love a second set of eyes.
Yeah, I'm in. What's happening?
We got a prize. A very nice prize indeed.
The Grey Langurs. I like the way their faces are ringed with hair. Oh, hey!
That was amazing.
God. No hitchhikers. Shoo.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
Let's get out of here.
Frazer, need to ask you something. It's important.
Go ahead.
You and Nathan Drake. Professional relationship?
Mostly professional.
Oh, God. How?
Hey, you're not one to talk about questionable choices, mate. A Sarv? And that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were means to an end. But Drake...
He wasn't so bad.
I mean... She just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating. Impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
That's all one can... Oh, hold up. Hey, steady. Looks like we've got rebels ahead.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Man. Glad I climbed that tower, eh?
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly. Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay. Ah. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later.
No,
They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Yeah.
Smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about your feet.
We are. We...
Okay. Slightly deaf, but I'm good.
Good.
Let's keep moving.
Uh-huh.
Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Wow. Let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate.
Oh shit. Statue moved again. Okay.
Don't like the looks of this.
Coming.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star, and rings.
They're all Hoysala sun symbols, but I like it. Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that?
Everything always comes in threes. We'll see. A day's work. Thank you. Fresh air.
Feels good to be outside. Weird smell in there.
Death. Smelt like death.
I was thinking mildew with all the water.
Definitely death. Let's make an axe. What the hell? That's not fair. Nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There be water. And now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
One quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
Was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want ASUS to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes. Ugh! Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Do right. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. Here we go. Coming.
Right behind you.